We've come quite far. How much more do we have to go?
We just have to pass that sewage. D-card. Let's keep it for now.
Yeah!
Try using the crane.
It's not working.
But there is power. That's strange. Oh, we need an ID card if we want to operate it. Okay, you can take your time. One more. Thank you. lift that goes to the upper floors. We need power to make it move. Look, there's a generator here. Lift should work now.
I wonder what it looked like before the war.
What do you think it looked like?
Well, probably upright buildings, well-manicured flora, and living people.
That's it? You have no imagination. Then again, I guess you've never been here before. Imagine bustling streets, crystal clean air, and people smiling everywhere you look.
Have you ever seen something like that?
Yes. A long time ago. Eve, are you ready to leave?
I just wanted to imagine what you were telling me. It's hard to imagine. Let's go.
Nice. Now use them on the panel.
Adam, I have a question.
What is it?
The hypercell. If it sustained the Hall of Record.
Yes. Even.
Then where are you?
Oh. Well, but I can explain more when.
Understood. Loud and clear.
Another piece of mankind's legacy lost. Let's go to where you placed the structure. Excellent. We're almost there. We'll find the Alpha as soon as we get through this place.
Thank you.
toxic! Do you think you can come down here?
Thank you.
take a short break here. We have to open the valve to supply water. That's it. That's our key. Isn't enough water. Hold on. You have to dive down to open a different valve. Found the key. That should be enough. You can get out by going back to where you started. This way. The exit's to the right. We're almost there. Hey. finally outside. See that crater over there? That area is Alpha Natibat. Eve, it's pretty faint, but I picked...
That means...
There might still be survival.
Really?
I can't say for sure, so let's make sure we're well prepared. Let's see what's here.
Wait. I hear something.
Eve, look up!
Yeah!
My goodness. I can't believe this.
This is the Alpha Natiba. You can tell by looking at its core.
An Alpha Core. If she were... Eve. There's something you need to know.
But you can just call me Lily.
So just to recap, you were in that hideout waiting for another squad to arrive for almost 2 years?
And then you met us.
Yes. Thank you so much for saving me. I've been waiting a long time for the next squad to come in. It's been really lonely here.
It's really lucky we were able to find you when we...
Eve, you're from the Airborne Squad.
Yes.
Then I can be your engineering support. Of course, I will need proper
equipment? Well, I did want...
What is it?
Actually, there's a city where other survivors...
What? Really?
It's called Zion. Humanity's last city. If we go there, there might be... I have a safe house with some equipment I bet you would want.
Then let's head there, quickly!
Before that, I would like to ask you something. Currently, Zion is... It's called Eve. I imagine completing... So, please, help me save Zion. It's about joining forces and helping each other. Sound good?
Yes.
Maybe we can get more information.
Yes, However...
That shouldn't be a problem.
Okay, I can def-
Well, I guess that's- All right then.
Yes!
City underneath the wasteland. It's amazing.
Even in the darkest times, it's
so.
No time for breaks. Typical Eve. Oracle is in the presence chamber. Follow me.
Looks like they built the city deep and high. Are all those walls around the city supposed to protect it from Natiba attacks?
Walls don't seem to be as reinforced as well as they should be.
This place. I wonder how the colony would react if they knew about this!
Most likely there will be a protocol to rescue everyone. It'll be a big project.
But the only way it'll be possible to contact the colony will be to finish the mission. I hope that day comes soon.
We have a situation here.
A situation?
You'll see. When you get to the presence chamber. Eve, here. Come on, we're almost there. Hey, Rayo. It's been a while.
Looks like you brought guests.
Very important guests. Can you open the door?
Go. Oracle is waiting for you.
See you soon, Rayo.
Welcome.
Let me start the introductions. This is Zion's prophet, Oracle.
I'm Airborne Squad member Eve.
My name's Lily. Pleased to meet you.
Adam has told me all about you. You defeated an Alpha Nativa. Will you show me anything it might have dropped?
Here.
Oh, it's an Alpha Core. Please, a moment. Your objective is to rid the world of the Elder Nativa, the leader of all other Natibas. Well then, I suppose you're trying to use the Alpha Core as a key to open the way forward to the Nest. Is that right?
How did you know that?
Unfortunately, the Nest cannot be opened with the Alpha Core alone.
What? No way!
But is there really no other way to reach the Nest?
By fusing four Alpha Cores together, you create something called a Master Core. Only with the Master Core will you be able to reach the very deepest corner of the Nest.
How do you know all this?
Thanks to my personal link to the facility on the surface. I can search anywhere and everywhere on Earth. All I require is the right amount of energy.
That would also mean you'd be able to track down the Alpha Nativa.
That's enough for introductions. Adam, please insert the hypercell.
Eve, here. Hey, Lily, this way.
Oh, it's so dark. I really don't like the dark.
This is the hyperdrive, the source of all of Zion's energy. Hey, the hypercell you brought will bring light to Zion. Here, try putting the hypercell in here.
Is this some kind of graveyard?
No. The people here are in a deep sleep due to energy depletion. Carrying on this way, it can only bring darkness. Ave, please help us. Thanks to the hypercell Eve acquired, they're safe. Let's go back to Orkul and you can hear the rest of the story.
Ma, outside, thank you for your hard work. Thanks to you, the lives of tens of thousands of people have been extended. And my personal link is also stable.
That's great news! Does that mean we can figure out the location of the Alpha Natiba now?
All the Elder's energy is still being directed at maintaining the cradle.
Who are you?
Oh, this here is Man, a Sentinel commander. He also serves as Orkul's bodyguard.
My skills are still limited, shall we say, so I am not yet able to reach new areas. However, with the power of more hypercells, I'm certain I can track the location of the Alpha Natiba. That's why I'll have to ask Altus Lavoir. Can we count on you?
Ave, I'm sure it'll...
Yes. We have Adam, Lily.
It won't be easy. Make sure to be well prepared.
Things can get...
Yeah, that scary-looking guy...
I know he doesn't look it, but I have to finish the maintenance. Ave, can I ask you? I ordered a propulsion. Can you go pick up the order and meet me back? Feel free to look around this...
Okay.
I'm going to borrow Adam's workshop.
All right. Let's all finish what we have to do and meet back at the tetrapod.
Thank you. For sister's junk? Keep going down this road. Anyways, it's been a while.
The angel. Don't bother me.
Halt. This is... I haven't seen you around Zion before.
Wait.
Huh. What brings you here?
I was curious about the song coming from inside.
I heard the prophet gave you permission. Of course, those who've lived in the...
I don't mean any harm. I apologize.
Enya, you okay? Now it's just so empty. And Enya, I wonder how long she can keep...
I'm trying to be sensitive, but if you need help, after all, we do have...
What? But I...
No, I don't need it. I don't need any kind of incentive.
All right. In that case, could you help me?
Hey.
What? Yeah, I guess you're... No, ignore me.
Sue, I have a question.
What?
Shouldn't Zion's engineer...
They can't. I heard they're lacking in just about everything.
Okay. I'll relay this to our engineer, right? Are you the owner of the shop?
That's right.
Adam sent me to pick up the new... I'm here. Is it ready?
Uh-huh. It's...
Good to know. Let's see.
Oh, no.
Really? Then, in return, is there...
Huh? Oh. Did I...
Do you want to give me the full story?
All right. When I ran into some... The bike got caught, but...
A bike? I do have to go out to the waste.
Oh! Thank you very much! Welcome, sisters.
Didn't mean to catch you.
No.
Yes.
Thank you so much. I hope...
Angel. Lovely to-
You don't seem very-
All right. I've heard it before. I'm Roxanne.
Info dealer.
Yes. Practical things. Oh, I do like this, Angel. You really are my favorite customer. Information is gold, silver, and jewels. Take a look around. For a cutie like you, I'm willing to go beyond my reach to get what you want. It's been fun. See you later.
All right. This was... Anyway. So, why refuse to go to the cradle? The input unit is down by the elevator to the prison. A cat exists on Earth. The cradle? It's through the prison's chamber. Up there? At the wasteland?
Drone?
No. This is more than just an upgrade. It's an evolution! Now try hitting the target. Relax. Great! Right on target again! Focus. Let's try again. Now, focus. Perfect.
That's amazing, Lily.
Colony tech at your...
Damn kid.
It'll be very useful for them.
Great. Let me know if you ever run out of ammunition.
Lily, I have to... I found someone who's been... The technology here won't...
Well, yes.
The people here. Many of them think they were about... I want them to see that our mission is... Our mission...
Ah. I can give it a try. Also, there's a...
I understand.
I'll send over the list. And please try not to spend...
I know. Thank you.
I want to go to the wasteland. Eve, it looks like...
Right.
I'm not sure about all the rest.
Well, okay.
It's vanilla artificial. It can be implanted into... We're going to have to investigate.
All right. I'll keep that in mind.
I want to go to the wasteland too. It means the grand opening.